go, White!
Thank you.
Defense! All right. Open your eyes! Sincerely like to wish Findlay good luck and hope that this is your year to go to the Assembly Hall.
But forgot to call the bank. Arcola led 5-4. That was their last lead. Findlay's Clayton Stivers was the difference. The baseline move, he gets the roll. Findlay led by 30 points at halftime, and the show continued. Stivers with the steal and the jammy at 33 points. Findlay wins it 95-44. After the game, Channel 3's John Mayo talked with winning coach Mike Reynolds.
Our guys are all seniors that do most of the playing and been through it 2 years in a row, and I hope we're hungry enough this year to take us a little farther. So, you know, we're just taking it one game at a time, and we played pretty well tonight.
On to sectional play. Some other regional final championships. Moreau went overtime to defeat St. Teresa and Cerro Gordo. Was Prairie Central easily over Ridgeview at Colfax? Martinsville, 10 points better over Neoga at Marshall. Was Hayworth, 73, Tri-Valley, 56. And at Watsika, was Clifton Central nipping Milford by a basket. At Georgetown, unbeaten and 11th-ranked Chrisman met Westville. Easy time for the Cardinals before a packed house. Freshman Brad Spicer opened the scoring. The Tigers tried to stay close. Chris Hudson with the double pumper. But Roger Beal's team just had too much punch and pulled away in the second quarter. Dennis Gore comes up and hits from the baseline. Chrisman remains unbeaten, knocking off Westville 76-59. At St. Joe, the hometown high-flying Spartans met up with Kerry Kincaid's Tuscola Warriors. Great inbounds play for the Warriors. David Henderson with the J. The fast and furious pace the Spartans put on just too much. Craig Harper gets the steal and the layup. The lead was near 20. Tuscola would rally, kept it close. Christ Spencer hits. 67-63, under a minute to go. But the Spartans hang on, and afterwards, a jubilant St. Joe coach told Channel 3's Alan Trickle how pleased he was.
It's a very sweet one. We've lost the championship 4 years in a row, so coming back tonight was a real sweet one for us. Real happy about it.
And afterwards, a quick ride to the showers for Coach Randy Walker. Elsewhere on the scoreboard, regional final championships against St. Joe and Chrisman came away victorious. Muhammad, no problems with Gibson City at Paxton, 90-64. At Hoopston, was Armstrong a basket better than Bismarck Henning? Few other scores for you. Verdon over Auburn. T-Town over Windsor, 60-38. T-Town, the third-ranked team in the state. Some other scores for you. Normal U-High at home over Bloomington Central Catholic. Mont Pulaski defeated Williamsville's Bullets, 76-59. We've got some more. Pena defeated Cowden Herrick and Mohiqua, 3.